The Fiji Airways Fijiana 15s made it very clear from their first round win that it was no accident in dominating and dictating a demonstration of attacking rugby against the Palais. With a few line-breaking runs, the Fiji forwards set up many of the 9 first-half tries, which saw Fiji going into the half-time break 53 to the Palais nil. For PNG, who struggled to register points in the first half, the second half didn't provide any relief as Fiji went on to add 8 more tries to their tally. The Palais were unable to break through to create space and get the ball into the hands of their fast wingers as they did so well in the first round. Palais captain Debbie Kaure says she was happy with the effort from the girls.
It'll be a real big challenge for us. At the moment we have like 2 separate associations and a couple of the girls have been playing 10s. The couple of the other association has been playing 15s. But yeah, if we can pick a really good side, then obviously we have a long way to go, but we're not doubting ourselves.
Fiji Airways Fijiana captain Rusila Nagasau had nothing but joy to see her team take victory in the end.
I think what we talked about in the blackboard is trying to push them back, especially the forwards, try to put pressure on them, and that what we did today, especially the backline. We were just trying to put pressure on the back, on the PNG backline, to stop them from getting to the advantage line, and that's what we talk about back in the blackboard, just to put pressure before they come for the advantage line. We should hit the advantage line first.
Palais coach John Pangatana, while congratulating the ladies for their efforts, says they have come a long way and will continue to better their game into the future.
In a couple of days training, we've really firmed up pretty well. We've sorted a few issues about our scrum, which we had trouble with against Samoa. Obviously, Fiji will probably be a bigger forward pack to handle. Most impressively was, as everyone saw, was their courage. They were brave. You know, the only thing we had to do in them was to set their minds right,